Williamsport, Pennsylvania, to witness youngsters living every kid's dream to play the best game on earth, baseball. Leading off in right field, number 29.
Ball.
Second in left field, number 18.
Right.
And in third at shortstop, number 0. For the heavens. That was an impressive catch. Batting cleanup and on the mound, number 16.
Right.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Strike three. Hands
puts him right in there. Nice pitch. Struck the batter out. Baltimore, Maryland is not too far from where we're playing here in Williamsport. Do you know what a Baltimore chop is? Well, that's when a ground ball goes right down in front of or even bounces off of home plate and bounces over the infielder's head. It's the bottom of the first. Leading off in right field, number 27. That's a fine hit, and this batter could easily get on base with it. Batting second at shortstop, number 29. Some of these players are so good that once they get to bat, they're already in scoring position. Could be extra bases. Batting third at second base, number 16. Puts the bunt down.
One down.
Batting fourth in center field, number 25.
Ball.
We're just waiting for a good pitch here anytime now. That's a ball. Fifth and catching, number 28.
Out!
Batting sixth at third base, number 23. Drive ball to left. Fans always hope to see a lot of home runs at the Little League World Series. Two different big league pitchers have given up four consecutive home runs to four batters in a row in 1963 and in 2007. It's the top of the second.
Right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Strike three.
Batter was expecting a ball. Instead, that's strike three. Out. Batting sixth and catching number 12. Here's a good-looking young player.
Out.
Batting seventh in center field, number 7. Here's a good-looking young player.
Strike.
No runs, no hits, no errors, and nobody left on to finish out the inning. Volunteer Stadium was built in 2001 for the expanded media coverage and to create an additional playing field for the round-robin tournament. It's the bottom of the second. Oh, not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball.
One out.
Batting eighth and on the mound, number 24.
Strike.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Second out.
Batting ninth at first base, number 3.
Ball.
Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball.
Out. Chain side.
Some of these batters, the only way to pitch to them is to throw it down the middle and hope they hit it to somebody. It's the top of the third.
First out.
Up to the right fielder. He's got it for the putout. Batting ninth at second base, number 30. This could be a marquee team. Fielders all over that ground ball.
Second out.
Now batting, right fielder, number 29.
Out.
Batter dumps that one out to right field for the out. Even the greatest teams come with some assembly required. It's the bottom of the third. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Ball. First out.
Now batting, shortstop, number 29.
My man, what a game this is.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Steer right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Two down.
Now batting, second baseman, number 16. Rotation on that screwball. My man, what a game this is. Three batters up, three batters down, and that'll close out the inning. Volunteer Stadium and Lomedy Stadium are only about 75 feet apart. And you know something? They even share the same concession stand. It's the top of the fourth. Pitcher put some steam on that fastball.
Oh. Right. Out.
Now batting, shortstop, number 0.
Second out.
Pop fly, shallow. Defense shouldn't have any trouble with this one. Now batting, the star player of the team, number 16.
Ow,
it's not going to make it to the gap. The right fielder is there to make the play. You're only young once, relief pitcher Larry Anderson said, but you can be immature forever.
Advice for our young players, I suppose. It's the bottom of the fourth. Now batting, catcher, number 28. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Right. One down. Safe.
Now batting, third baseman, number 23. This could be a marquee team.
Strike three.
Good control. Strike three. Now batting, left fielder, number 2.
Out.
Not quite enough to get it over the wall. Will be caught in left field. Like Lomity Stadium, Volunteer Stadium's fences were extended by 20 feet in 2006 because it was just too easy to hit home runs. It's the top of the fifth. My man, what a game this is.
Out.
Now batting, catcher, number 12. My man, what a game this is.
Two outs.
Now batting, center fielder, number 7. Here's a good-looking young player.
Out. Chainside.
One of our young players, Rick Ahrens, told me he also golfs, but that he prefers baseball because when he hits the ball, he'd rather have someone else run after it. It's the bottom of the fifth. Now batting, first baseman, number 3. We've got a lot of talent here today. Line drive, smacked into right field.
Safe!
Now batting, right fielder, number 27.
Ball.
Good eye, ball. Tailing fastball. Nicely executed.
Ball.
My man, what a game this is.
Ball.
Good rotation on that screwball.
You're out.
Now batting, shortstop, number 29. Now batting, second baseman, number 16.
Strike. Out.
Not this time. Fly ball to center field for the out. A lot of players who come to Williamsport enjoy pin trading. In fact, some unique pins are featured in the Little League Museum. And there's a special tent set aside here just for that purpose. It's the top of the sixth.
Pinball. One down.
Now batting, second baseman, number 30. Here's a good-looking young player. Now batting, right fielder, number 29.
Second
infield fly, and the batter is out. Now batting, left fielder, number 18. Back, oh, just misses going out. Off the fence. Now batting, shortstop, number 0. Runner is in there for the next base.
Ow.
Easy to praise, hard to practice. But Little League players show the best sportsmanship of practically any other players in the world. It's the bottom of the sixth.
One out.
It's an infield fly. Now batting, catcher, number 28. Pitcher put some steam on that fastball. That pop-up's not going to go anyplace. Should be caught. Now batting, third baseman, number 23.
Fair.
Now batting, left fielder, number 2. Left fielder will make this catch. Kentucky Bluegrass Sod was added to Volunteer Stadium during a summer renovation in 2008. It's the top of the seventh.
Ball.
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball.
Ball.
Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball.
Ball.
This could be a marquee team.
Ball.
Batter's got the speed to make that hit work, that's for sure. Now batting, first baseman, number 1. And the runner moves on to the next base, lickety-split. Now batting, catcher, number 12. He got a nice slap on that ball, but it's not going to get any height. Low line drive. Now batting, center fielder, number 7. Solid exploding fastball, right down the middle. Here's a good-looking young player.
One out.
Fly ball to left. Now batting, third baseman, number 19. Here's a good-looking young player. Second baseman, number 30.
Oh,
not quite enough to get it over the wall. Will be caught in left field. Now batting, right fielder, number 29. This team showing promise, folks. They could turn this run slump around. There's a new sheriff coming to the mound.
Out. Change side.
A separate post office is not far from Volunteer Stadium for the postcards players, families, friends, and fans want to send from the Little League World Series. It's the bottom of the seventh.
Ball.
Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball. This could be a marquee team. He got a nice slap on that ball, but it's not going to get any height. Low line drive. Now batting, pitcher number three.
Right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. Line drive. Smacked into right field. Batter got a piece of it. Looks like it could be a hit. Now batting, right fielder number 27. On the run.
Second out.
Now batting, shortstop number 29. He serves that one up. A powerful line drive. Now batting, second baseman, number 16.
Right.
My goodness.
Out. Chainside.
Glorious day for Little League Baseball, and by day's end, a day beyond glory for one Little League team. It's the top of the eighth. Here's a good-looking young player.
One out.
Now batting, shortstop, number zero.
Ball.
This could be a marquee team.
Steer right.
Pitcher put some steam on that fastball.
Two down.
Caught that one high. Ball headed up, but it's going to come down short. Now batting, one of the most talented players on the field today, number 16. My man, what a game this is.
Out.
Three batters up, three batters down, and that'll close out the inning. You never get tired of baseball, not even when you're far too old to play. So think about how grand it is for these young players to be right here at the beginning of a long, fantastic relationship with the national pastime. It's the bottom of the eighth.
Time!
A few more warm-ups, and our pitcher will be ready to go. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Ball.
Solid exploding fastball, right down the middle.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball.
Out.
Now batting, catcher number 28.
Two down.
Up to the right fielder. He's got it for the put out. Now batting, third baseman, number 23.
Right.
Here's a good looking young player. No runs, no hits, no errors, and nobody left on to finish out the inning. The same year that Volunteer Stadium opened, George W. Bush became the first U.S. president to ever visit the Little League World Series. It's the top of the ninth. Now batting, pitcher number 12. My man, what a game this is.
Strike.
Pitcher puts a bender into the strike zone.
Right. First out. Two down.
Now batting, center fielder, number 7. I'm afraid it's a long shot for these youngsters to catch up.
Right.
Here's a good-looking young player.
You're out.
The saddest of words. Can't happen.
We'll be right back.